The Mississippi Highway Patrol will focus enforcement efforts for the 2023 Memorial Day holiday travel period, which will begin on Friday, tomorrow, May 26th at 6 a.m. and end on Tuesday, May 30th at midnight. This travel period coincides with the National Click It or Ticket safety campaign. The enforcement of speeding, distracted, and impaired driving laws will also be enforced.